making her way to the ring from New York, Demon.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
And her opponent, from Connecticut, the middleweight champion, Danger.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job. And there's the bell. Man. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's... Oh, she's looking at it. She better do something fast. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, man, incredible impact! She might have it. She better do something fast.
Whoa, impressive. You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Boom.
She has some reason to be concerned here.
Ouch. Here's what we're... She's looking at it. She better do something fast. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Boom, what impact. She might have it.
She better do something fast.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
We know what's coming here. She better do something fast.
She's starting to sweat a bit.
Whoa, impressive.
You could say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Oh. She's starting to falter here. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
Well, she really can't afford to take on.
She's looking at it. She better do something fast. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Ooh! Got the reversal.
She is on fire.
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
She's got something in mind. Here we go. She comes up big with the reversal. What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Nailed it.
She's starting to feel the pressure. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
This type of match is not just brutal on your body, but your ego too. Actually having harsh impact. That's called making a statement, Cole.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
She's got her where she wants her. She might have it. Dropped from above. Boom! Comes up big with the reversal.
Oh, no.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Putting it all on the line. Look out!
Nailed it. This is all but over.
Going for the big one. She better do something fast. No, she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Boom, what impact!
Ooh, what impact!
There may be no coming.
Beautiful technique. Incredible.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
This one's over, guys.
One more time.
Uh-oh.
Tornado DDT. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Drops her with authority.
Wow, that was intense.
She's looking at it. Atomic drop!
She can pick up the win here, guys.
This could end it in a hurry. She better do something fast. Once she had it locked in, there was no escape. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
I remember this part very well. Man, this was great. She's taking care of business. I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner, Danger.
What an incredible submission move, and here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Michael, your pride definitely takes a hit when you're forced to tap out.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.